what is good for 6 minutes per day, will that be good for 24 hours? If you put food in a microwave oven for 6 minutes or 24 hours, will there be a difference or not? Food will be burnt, right? So in the last 3 years, you will not believe, I have gone 25 times to Delhi. I have been meeting all these people, TEC people, DII people, DOT people. I met Milind Deora several times. I even met Kapil Sibal. In fact, I challenged in front of Kapil Sibal to all the operators that if you say 4500 is safe, then in front of your own tower, just stand wherever that value you measure, and if you are safe for 10 days, then this Professor Girish Kumar will never ever talk about radiation, okay? And that was the one that Kapil Sibal announced that we will implement from 1st September 2012, the 1/10 of the norm. So it did not happen overnight. I had to fight literally in the beginning. It was almost single man army. Of course, later on, my daughter joined me because she had done B.Tech in biotechnology. So she studied all the biological effects. I studied all the microwave effects. And then we prepared reports, we submitted our report to DOT in writing, we made presentations to the hospitals and to various, even to various organizations. Even we went to housing society, we made presentations at Rotary Clubs, Lions Club, Bombay Gymkhana Club, and so on and so forth, so that we create awareness. So now there are thousands and thousands of people who are definitely more aware. But what we need is, we need to reach to crores of people, okay? And that is where we need support of all you people so that we can send the message across to larger audience. But let's just see here. So 4500 was reduced to 450. But let's say Australia proposed 0.01. Austria adopted 1. So do you want to say that, you know, 1 is safe for them? Why 450 is safe for us? Are we 450 times more stronger? Or they are 450 times more weaker? Not really, right? And also at 1, if they are able to communicate, why we cannot communicate? And of course, Dr. Gokhani has very nicely explained that, you know, you are pumping out more power to reach faraway places and thereby cooking the people who are living in the near vicinity. So this is my recommendation, which is 0.1 for indoor, where in the apartment, schools, hospital, offices and playground, and it can be 10, but it cannot be 450. So we have very long way. So from top to the bottom we have to reach, and now I think it is possible only because of the people movement. We have to create awareness to the people and they have to unite. Next please. So I also want to point out that Austrian Medical Association has already recommended, in fact, according to them, even 1 milliwatt per meter square is very far above normal. And we are still talking about 450. Next, please. So we have done the radiation measurement. As I mentioned, we have done measurement at thousands of places. But I just want to highlight here, even at this particular level, this lady developed cancer within 1 year. All those Usha Kiran cases, I'll tell you, we had done the measurement. The radiation levels were between 5 to 10 milliwatt per meter square, and they developed cancer in 2 to 4 years' time. So 450 is extremely dangerous and harmful. Next. So I also want to say, this is the study, you can see 2001 here. And I also want to point out, so this horizontal, all those axes you can see, so see this level here. So at this level, which is 0.1, you can see here headache, concentration, sleep problems, fatigue. And then if you go to higher, we have all those health problems. All the reds are health problems. Now I also want to mention here about Wi-Fi, because a lot of people do use Wi-Fi here. You have a Wi-Fi portal everywhere. So all those blue lines are, by the way, Wi-Fi. Okay, and you can see that they are all associated with the red level there. So your Wi-Fi is not safe anymore. So I won't say again, don't use Wi-Fi. Simply switch it off when you are not using it. And if you have a Wi-Fi modem at home, keep it as far away as possible. Even in your mobile phone, your data card is on all the time. Neha will give you a demo that how it beeps so strongly if your data card or Wi-Fi is on. it goes crazy by the way, okay? So please avoid using that. You can do some simple things to safeguard yourself. Please, please. So already health problems have been discussed. I'll just start with most common one. Starts with simple sleep disruption, headache, concentration, memory problem, depression. Then it becomes a little more involved. So you start having visual problem, cardiovascular problem, buzzing in head and so on and so forth. Next. And then it leads to Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, you name it. You know, the human body, it will interact with everything. Your blood, water, fluid, fat, everything. So everything it can affect, which part of the body receives more radiation, that will get affected. And you can see irreversible infertility. And I want to actually mention something here. So we talked about the girls, and let me talk about most of the people also carry it over here. So it does reduce sperm count and other things. You might have seen one advertisement, you know, where Abhishek Bachchan talks about, India idea. You might have seen what it says, India busy, busy, no abadi, right? Well, absolutely perfect statement. Except for one word missing, India busy, busy, they become infertile, no abadi, okay? So perfectly, and they know very well. In fact, after 5 years, they are going to claim, because of our this advertisement, see, India's population has gone down, right? So, well, there may be, I can be a little cynical at this point also, right? And cynical could be this, don't believe me today, okay? So, let maybe 50 crore people die from cancer, okay? As it is a population of 120 crore, right? So, 50 crore dead, how does it matter, right? And then let 5 crore people become infertile, so we'll have a solid population control. So, you want me to have that cynical approach, I can have it. But would you like to have? So then you will never have grandchildren, okay? Alright? So see, the question is, what is important? We want our mobile phone to work, right? And that's it. So mobile phone works, by the way, just to tell you that 450 which I was telling you here, 0.1 is here. And by the way, your mobile phone works up to 0.000.